making his way to the ring from Oklahoma, weighing in at 152 pounds, Chuck.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table. You guys ready?
And his opponent from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
The steel cage is locked, and this match is underway. Time and time again, the word unforgiving has been used to describe the steel cage, and tonight is no different.
Yeah, just look into their eyes. These superstars know what awaits them in this match, and it isn't pretty.
Big body drop.
What elevation.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
No escape from these punches.
Straight impact on the throat.
Uh-oh.
Michaels with the awareness.
Breaker.
There's a bit of primal feeling at play when you have combatants locked inside a steel cage.
Oh, absolutely, Cole. That's why the steel cage match is often reserved for the most heated of rivalries. This is something that needs to be contained and confined.
That was the most dangerous position for any competitor to ever be in. You gotta hope there was no irreparable damage done.
Oh, the knife-edge chop by Michaels. Now he's been put on the defensive.
The added pressure of the steel cage may be getting to it.
Textbook side rush and leg sweep. These will keep you down.
Ah, look at this.
Oh, the weakening arm breaker. And into the count. Two. Almost. Two and a half.
At this point in the match, that could have gone either way.
Oh, and
gotta wonder if the stamina is there to make it all the way. Oh, man. Looking for a grip to get themselves over the cage.
And he hits the mat with a thud.
Gotta be more aware of your opponent.
Seven. Nice neck breaker.
It's not looking good for Shawn Michaels here.
Rough. Into the corner now, and he's able to reverse.
Oh, crossbody wipes them out.
The showstopper looking as motivated.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
Vicious stomp in the bottom turnbuckle.
Oh.
All of their body weight down across the neck and double knee to the chest.
Asking the ref to open the cage door now.
Both arms captured and vitriolic stomps.
Golly, an endless trampling there.
Able to avoid there.
Oh, an inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again. The showstopper harnessing the energy in the house.
Denying the attack from Michaels.
Michaels saves himself.
Face buster plants him.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
Can he do it here?
for two.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
Oh, ouch.
He is just reeling from that offense.
The steel cannon thing we just might see. A paid look on Michaels. He's down.
Kicks out. Just kicked out.
Unbelievable resilience and resolve from Michaels. What a kick out.
I think there is still some shock in the air over the fact that that didn't produce a pinfall.
Takes incredible guts to make this climb.
Oh, my God. What impact. Set right back down to the canvas.
Oh, that could not have felt good.
From the top.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg.
Stomp to the leg.
This match may be nearing its limit.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
He saw that one coming. Answering back.
Michaels is not taking this lying down anymore.
Brief sign of adrenaline from Sean.
Getting ever so close to the very peak of the steel cage.
He's made it to the top, but can he finish?
Feels like it's opportune time to get out of here.
He's making haste, climbing up the cage wall.
Looking to advance up the cage wall.
And victory looking more and more likely for him now in this steel cage match.
Heck of a view from up there, but he'll enjoy a view from the floor even more.
Almost made it to the top, so close.
Does not get much closer than that.
Something else now.
Such a heart on display from HBK.
And HBK is in the driver's seat right now.
Reversal! Can he take advantage?
Bad situation here.
Looking to lock it in.
It's in. This could be over soon.
This is agonizing. The deathlock is in.
And HBK has been put through the ringer at this point.
HBK is leaving his heart out here, and it still might not be enough.
Is this the right time? Is this the right moment?
Making the climb up the cage. Here he goes. And would you look at that? He could be well on his way to escaping the steel cage.
The longer he's up there, the more fear starts to seep into the mind.
All the way from the top of the cage. Can they make the escape?
Not safe up there. The sprint up the cage is on.
Face first into the cage.
He takes a painful fall from the cage.
Oh, that was...
Set up for the sweep.
Nicely done.
Fisherman suplex.
Saw that coming.
Big takedown right there. Shoulders down. And he kicks out of the pin in one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
And look here, he's making his way up the cage.
Trying desperately to escape.
Oh, God. And every inch climb puts you in a more perilous position.
Oh, no. He comes off the cage and lands right back.
Once he got his head for HBK,
that might be the final nail in the coffin.
He manages to kick out. What strength.
If this was anyone else, I'd have been surprised. But Shawn Michaels has that uncanny ability to stave off defeat.
That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box.
Wait a second.
The showstopper will not quit.
How draining was that? Can it be done again? Can that maneuver be summoned at least one more time?
Needs to be careful, though. Every movement is a dangerous one.
And he begins as a set up the cage wall. And as he continues to climb the side of the cage, you have to think his confidence is starting to build.
And now the climb down could be more petrifying than the climb up.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Close to escaping. Top of the cage.
What Kim is looking for. There it is. The figure four is locked in.
Fighting with everything he's got, and he breaks out of the figure four. Determined to make it to the top of the cage here, guys.
Making the big climb towards victory.
Here he goes, working his way up the side of the cage. He's nearly there. Just a few more sure-footed steps, and he's victorious.
He just has to swing that leg over.
One leg over. Can this superstar finish the climb?
I don't think so. This brawl will continue on inside the cage. Uh-oh, face first,
crashing to the mat.
In search of some footing to make this huge climb.
Oh, and he doesn't cut it.
This is right for him. Quick exchange of counters there.
Michael's got it all with the flying forearm.
And here comes HBK.
Good luck stopping Shawn Michaels at this rate.
Music. Makes a cover. One, two.
3 millimeters.
And you have to wonder what else Michaels needs to do here tonight to secure a win.
Fortitude being tested with every step.
He's looking down on the cage from the top.
It's going to take a lot of willpower to make it all the way to the top.
He's making his way up the side of the cage. And as he continues to climb the side of the cage, you have to think his confidence is starting to build.
This is the moment for him. This is how winners are made.
Is not where you want to be.
Uh-oh, this isn't going to end well for someone.
Music.
Big time move from Michaels.
Open sesame, he says. Open that door up.
Very interesting. Not wasting any time. Getting that door wide open.
Here he goes, moving up the cage wall.
Set up this one. This one is done.
The cover.
Somehow, someway, they weathered the storm.
Here is your winner, Chuck.
An absolutely impressive performance and win here tonight.
I can't tell from here how bad that injury is. Let's just hope it doesn't shelve them for too long.
A big win coming at a bigger cost.